Manchester United legend Rio Ferdinand has endorsed his old side's interest in Erik ten Hag. The Dutchman has worked wonders at Ajax in recent years, helping them dominate the Eredivisie and impress in the Champions League. And, with Ole Gunnar Solskjaer struggling, talk of a potential move to Old Trafford has arisen. Manchester United have fallen apart under Solskjaer in recent weeks. Their season started well enough under the Norwegian, with the Red Devils winning three of their last four matches. However, ever since a poor defeat in the Champions League to Young Boys, Solskjaer's side have struggled. They'll go into next weekend's Premier League showdown, with Watford on a run of six defeats from their last 12 matches across all competitions. And with United struggling, talk of a potential managerial change has arisen. Mauricio Pochettino and Brendan Rodgers appear to be front-runners for the post, despite their commitments to Paris Saint-Germain and Leicester respectively. But Ten Hag, too, has been linked, having helped Ajax re-establish themselves as a European force. They've won 8 of their 12 matches in the league so far, while also winning all 4 of their Champions League games. And, now, United have had a potential pursuit of Ten Hag endorsed by club legend Ferdinand. Ferdinand won 6 Premier League titles during his spell at Old Trafford and feels that, should Ten Hag be given a chance to prove himself, he's got the coaching ability to succeed. For any manager coming into a new club, it's almost like you've got to show people why you're there immediately, Ferdinand told the 5 YouTube channel. I use Antonio Conte as a good reference point for that. Whenever he joins a new club, there is no negotiables and he tells them, this is what's happening, this is what I am, if you're not with me you can go. I think that's the type of attitude and the type of mentality that separates the good managers from the top managers. You've got to be able to go in there and command a whole dressing room full of egos, personality, characters. That's the job of anyone coming in. Now I don't know Ten Hag personally, but he's doing a fantastic job at Ajax. Let's remember that Ajax isn't a small club. They're a massive club, the biggest club in Holland. Yes, it's different and the landscape is different, but it's still a huge club that he's got to work with, and the expectation levels there every day are to win. That's something that will be there every day and would be there if he was to come to Manchester United. Anyone who comes in, they've got to be able to deal with people. That's the art of a fantastic manager. You've obviously got to get it right tactically, but motivating people on a daily basis to produce the goods is a huge part of it. Ferdinand's comments come just days after he'd expressed a belief Solskjaer should leave his post as manager. He's done actually what he's been brought in to do, he said last week. He's come in and given the fans hope again, made the fans want to come back and watch your team again. He's done that. He has done a great job in that sense. But is he going to take us to win titles? Is he going to make us challenge to win a Champions League? You need the foundations that have been built to fall back on when you are lacking that confidence. When you're thinking a 5, a 10-yard ball that is normally easy becomes a difficult ball, the foundations get you through that. We United ain't got that. The football club will be living here and breathing here longer than any individual. It's what's best for this football club. I just feel that maybe it might be time now for the baton to be handed over. Who can take us on now? And I think Ole would leave now with his head held high.